Hey everyone, I just wanted to give you a quick rundown of how to do substitution when solving a system of equations. So I got my system of equations here, and notice that y equals 6x minus 11. That means anywhere I see a y, instead of y, I can put 6x minus 11. So that's exactly what we're going to do on the second equation there. I'm going to rewrite the entire equation, except for instead of y, I put in 6x minus 11. The reason we do this is now we have an equation with only one variable, x. So we can distribute and solve for this equation and get x. As I distribute, I get this, followed by combining like terms and moving things around. When we divide by negative 20 here, we get x equals 2. To find out what y is, I can plug x back into either equation. I'm going to choose the top one. So y equals 6 times 2 minus 11. And now it's just a simple matter of solving for y. Now, the solution is 2, 1. Let's try this on another one. If you'd like to try this before me, you can go ahead and pause the video right here and give it a shot. Otherwise, here we go. This time, I'm going to choose the second equation as my setup for the substitution because y is all by itself there. And the top equation is what I'm going to rewrite. So let's rewrite the top equation, but instead of a y, I'm going to put the thing it's equal to, which is x minus 1. I'm going to distribute the 3 now, and we're off to the races, because we know that we can combine like terms, solve for x, we get x equals 4. Once again, I'm going to plug this back in, this 4, for x up there, and the easier equation to use would be the one where y is already by itself. So I'm going to use that equation. Instead of x, I'm going to put a 4. And 4 minus 1 is 3. So our solution is 4, 3. Thanks for watching.